All right, my first graders. Halloween is tomorrow. To celebrate, I have the spookiest picture ever created. It sure is spooky. You've got a witch, you've got some bats, you've got a moon and a haunted tree, a haunted house, even a graveyard. That is a spooky picture. You know what? It's really not that spooky, is it?
No.
And every night
I wish it were more spooky.
How did you do that?
The witch moved.
How'd you do that?
I didn't do anything.
Is that a sticker?
A ghost is
moving. No. The witch. The witch is right there. That's exactly what I said. You guys do think it's the spookiest picture, don't you?
No,
it's
not.
It's
not.
Huh?
It's
the witch is
going
down.
Just turn it around.
Guys, look, that witch doesn't look. You guys, you're tricking me, aren't you?
No.
That witch stays right there in that box. She won't ever move, I promise. She's right there. She's right where I put her. I know you guys are trying to trick me, but she is right there, okay?
Just watch!
See? She doesn't move! She's right there! Alright, you want to know what the truth is?
What?
The truth is, I know I was tricking you. I have a remote.
We already know!
Oh, do you? Well, look, this witch does move only in where I tell her to go. Okay? Now, right now, would you say that the witch is up high or down low?
High.
And here's what I want you to do. I want you to use your singing voices to follow the path of the witch. So if she's... Hold on. So if she starts up high, your singing voices need to be high. And as she moves down low,
you're grabbing her.
You'll go low.
I told you.
So let's try it. Are you ready? Here we go.
That's it.
I told you it moves.
Pretty simple.
Monster.
All right. How about this?
Something else.
Hold on. Let's make her go differently. Ready? Follow her voice or follow her movements with your voice. Ready? Go.
Big monster.
Nice job. Now what we're gonna do is start her down low. Okay? The witch is low, so what will our voices do? Well, not that low. They'll start low, okay? Alright, let's try it. Here we go.
Amazing!
Let's try that again.